Here's why my wife and I canceled our magazine shoot.
I thought I would give you an update. A few stories. A few videos ago, I mentioned that we were getting our home ready for a magazine shoot, and I need to give you an update. I have said this over on the other app. I've announced this, which, by the way, I update there every day. Here, I do it like in clumps. So check us out over there, same name. I called off the magazine shoot. So let me give you a little backstory. Back in May, my wife and I went to Alaska and we got the bid whenever we got home. Ours was both actually just a bad cold. I'd had it before and it was really bad, but this was just a bad cold. And we knew what it was because we got messages from lots of people that they had it. They tested. So we're sure we had it. Cut to about the end of September and I started losing tons of hair. So when I say tons, I'm talking... Okay, as of today, I've lost about 75 to 80% of my hair. So I made the decision this past weekend to not be in the magazine simply because I am focusing on staying calm. It's one of those things that I thought it was best for my health. I have an entire highlight over on the other app because every time I talk about it, I have people saying, it's not that, it's thyroid, it's not that, it's menopause, it's not that, it's stress. My thyroid is normal, my hormones are normal, my hair is already coming back. So if it were a undiagnosed something, I wouldn't have a whole head full of new growth. Like, I have tons of new growth coming in. So it is what it is. And again, like I said, I have a whole highlight on it if you want to see it. But in the sharing, I'm absolutely shocked at how many hundreds and hundreds and maybe thousands of people who have messaged me have the same thing happen within 2 to 6 months following it. When I say it's been coming out, let me show you. I vacuum every day. That's just from in front of my rug. It's laying all over our house and I vacuum every day. I just wanna let you know, when I said I vacuum every day now since this is going on, because that's how bad, there's just hair. I mean, it's not like that everywhere, but there's just hair everywhere from me. So I thought I would update you. I also want to let you know that yes, there are bigger things in the world. I am so grateful, absolutely so grateful that I am healthy. I wanted to make sure that you were updated on the magazine thing because I had talked about it for several weeks, now, and I've just called it off. I just think it is better for me to remain calm. Even though it was not stress that caused this, I was not even decorating. I hadn't even thought about decorating when this started. If this is you, I see you. It started out with me being very, very stressed whenever I would see these giant clumps. And I am at the acceptance point. Thank goodness my hair is coming back. In that highlight, I do have a lot of things that I am doing. I do know massage is a huge, huge, huge thing that you must do if you have a massive hair loss, like quickly, because your follicles can essentially like die and they won't produce hair again. So you want a lot of blood flow to your hair. I was using my fingers. Let me grab what I was using. Hold on. I'm actually using this little thing. I got it off of Amazon. I do have it linked if you guys can't find it. But I just massage my scalp. I usually do this
every morning, right whenever I get up, and every night before I go to bed. And it just kind of helps with blood flow. Sometimes I even put peppermint or rosemary oil on there, or put in my drops that I use, my serum, and then I rub it in there. So if this is you, hang in there. It's going to get better.